Hello, I'm Ty Mason of the DiabetesCouncil.com, researcher, writer, and I have type 2 diabetes. Now, I want to emphasize that my perspective is coming from one with type 2 and not type 1. Our channel is primarily for those with prediabetes and type 2. Today, I want to answer the question, what is the best glucose meter for type 2 diabetes? After you watch the video today, I invite you to check out the description box for my new ebook. This is one of the most comprehensive diabetes meal planning books you can find anywhere. It contains diabetes-friendly meals and recipes, recipes for different goals, such as 800 to 1800 calories per day meal plans, diabetes meal planning tips and tricks. There are also tons of diabetes-friendly recipes for everyone. Now, this is really a difficult question to answer. I mean, I have the brand of meter I use. I'm sure many of you do as well, and we probably all think ours is best. That makes sense. So, I wanted to remain as unbiased as possible for this video. So, my research led me to Consumer Search and an article by Lisa Maloney. This occurred in March of 2017. Now, Maloney surveyed three major studies of glucose meters from three very reputable organizations, Consumer Reports, Diabetes Technology and Therapeutics, and the Journal of Diabetes Science and Technology. Now, each of these organizations did an independent study of 25 meters that were the leading sellers. Each lab looked at several factors, including accuracy, ease of use, no coding necessary, small sample size, alternative site testing, storage of readings, data transfer capabilities, and the price of the test strips. Now, according to Consumer Search, the best meter? It's the Freestyle Lite. Now, users love the Freestyle Lite glucometer for its tiny size, fast results, and the equally tiny 0.3 microliter blood sample that it requires. Experts love it for its excellent repeatability and accuracy in clinical trials. Now, other user-friendly features that make this the top glucometer in our report includes its backlit screen and illuminated test strip port, no coding test strips, great durability, and a 400 reading memory that calculates a number of averages to help you spot trends in your glucose readings. You see, the Freestyle Lite also has a data port that lets you download your readings into a Windows or OS X computer using Freestyle's Auto Assist desktop program. Now, the program compiles several types of reports, including meter readings, meal event averages, daily stats, and a snapshot report. Finally, as tiny as it may be, users have only good things to say about the Freestyle Lite's durability. Some reviewers have been using the same meter for years with no problem. What initially looked like complaints about the meter often turned out to be unhappiness with just the lancing device. Users don't like that it requires you to change the lancing needles manually. The unit itself, about $25. The Freestyle Lite's test strips, about $30 for a pack of 50, are a bit on the pricey side, but Abbott, which manufactures the Freestyle Lite, offers a copay program that limits your payments to as little as $15 per box of 50 strips if you qualify. Now, I did look at the best affordable blood glucose meter in the study, and it was the Bayer Contour Next. The inexpensive Bayer Contour Next excelled in a clinical trial and packs features that are very rare in this price range, including programmable reminders and the ability to add notes or meal tags to readings. Users especially love that you can apply blood to the Contour Next test strips from almost any angle, and if you don't provide the full 0.6 microliter sample on the first try, you do have up to 30 seconds to add more blood to the strip. That way you don't ruin it. This meter actually ranked third in two of the lab reports and fourth overall. Now, you can get this meter for as little as $12, and a box of 50 test strips, about $11 with coupons and discounts available. It's my personal opinion that this is really the best from my research for most of us with diabetes. And no, it's not the one I use, and I'm not getting any money from anyone. But I'm seriously considering picking up the Bear Contour next. Don't forget to get my new ebook, and please, subscribe to our channel for many more videos like this one in the future. I want to thank you so much for watching. I'm Ty Mason.